This one could be about an Argentinian teacher, an Armenian preacher, or an Algerian technician, a Burmese entertainer, a Beninese trainer, or a Bhutanese electrician, a Canadian doctor, a Colombian proctor, or a Croatian dietitian, an Icelandic miner, an Irish designer, or an Italian physician. Because deep down, we're all the same. We all seek pleasure and flee from pain. We all breathe blood which is red. We all feel with our heart and think with our head. We all cry salty tears. We all have hopes, dreams and fears. We all love to love and hate to hate. We all avoid failure and seek to be great. So this could be about an Estonian broadcaster, an Ethiopian headmaster, or an Eritrean breaker, an Indonesian pharmacist, an Indian physicist, or an Iranian caretaker, a Thai creditor, a Turkish editor, or a Taiwanese stonebreaker, a Libyan sailor, a Liberian tailor, or a Latvian shoemaker. Because deep down, there's no difference between us. We're all made of bone, muscle, and pus. We're all born young, and then become old. We all shiver when we get too cold. We all sweat when we get too hot. We all produce sputum, saliva, and snot. We all want to feel needed. We all hope that our words will be heeded. So this could be about a Moldovan driver, a Moroccan diver, or a Mexican tiller, a Spanish shopkeeper, a Swedish road sweeper, a Scottish distiller, a Norwegian dentist, a Nigerian artist, a Namibian miller, a Serbian engineer, a Somali auctioneer, or a Slovak driller. Because deep down, we're all related. We all want to feel happy, content, and elated. We all want to be free from threats. We all want to live our lives without regrets. We all have compassion at our core. We all have love, grace, and so much more. We all hope for a better tomorrow. We all hope for a world without pain, suffering, and sorrow. So this could be about a Chinese dictator, a Tibetan self-immolator, or a Cuban communist, an Iraqi writer, an Afghan freedom fighter, or an American imperialist, an Israeli with a gun, a Palestinian with her son, or a Swiss pacifist, a Syrian refugee, a British deputee, or a Ukrainian fascist. Because deep down, we're all part of the human family. We all frown with gloom and smile with glee. We all get hungry and need to eat. We all need water and body heat. We all go stronger when we unite. We all feel doubt, despair, and delight. We're all prone to vice, villainy, and vanity. We all share a common humanity.